Princess Ladies and Gentlemen, on behalf of Captain Mikhail Antipov and the crew, would like to welcome you aboard this Uzbekistan Airways Airbus 320, and our special thanks to the frequent flyers participants on the UZ Airbus program. Today we share the active flight number 18 on the road Nukus, Tashkent. In accordance with the safety flight regulations, you must set your personal electronic devices into flight airplane mode, stow away or carry on luggage in the overhead compartment or under the seat. Please be aware that lavatories, tobacco, insects, and sensitive tiny dogs. The flight time to Tashkent will be 1 hour and 15 minutes at an altitude 35,000 feet. Please pay your attention to the safety equipment demonstration. Господа, наш самолет произвел посадку в международном аэропорту имени Ислама Каримова, города Ташкент. Местное время 23 часа 50 минут. Температура воздуха плюс 12 градусов по Цельсию. Просим вас не вставать со своих мест. Ремни безопасности должны быть застегнуты. До выключения светового табло застегните ремни. Не забывайте, пожалуйста, личные вещи на борту самолета. От имени командира Антипова Михаила и экипажа благодарим вас за то, что воспользовались услугами авиакомпании Uzbekistan Airways. Благодарю вас за внимание. До свидания. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Uzbekistan. Our plane has just landed at Islam Karimov International Airport in Tashkent. The local time is 11:50 p.m. Temperature is plus 12 degrees Celsius. Please remain seated. Your seatbelt must be fastened until the seatbelt sign is off. Don't leave your personal belongings on board the aircraft. On behalf of Captain Mikhail Antipov and the crew, we thank you for choosing Uzbekistan Airways Air Company. Thank you. Goodbye.
Давайте продолжим.